sikwamamdikazi eMaran Hill near Pine Town sizo hand over iequipment kwi salon eyayi affecte looting ngoJuly
uthe sekusikhathi se looting last year mhla ka 11 July basivalisa isalon savala then ngakusasa sathola icall yokuthi sebeshisile building sebesintshontshele zonke izinto.
For the hashtag Hope is Power campaign, we were choosing mainly the businesses that have been affected by the looting and the crisis in the KZN region.
UHollywood usize kakhulu, ufana nokuthi usenzele konke, ngoba sikwazile ukuthi sithole izibuko. Iyibuka ezu-8, sathola iyihlalo ezu-8, sathola indawo yokwenza inzipho, saphinde saba nekhabethe lokudisplaya i-equipment yethu yonke, sathola ne-basin yala esaloon, sathenga nopende, sapenda yonke le-building, sayenza nama-signage lawa asemnyama.
I think as a country, as a province, we come from a very difficult time. First, it was lockdown, COVID-19. And then the riots. So really, right now is the time to rebuild. It's a time for all of us to join hands to actually see how we take the province forward, how we take the economy forward.
Sicela ukubonga kakhulu kwi Hollywood Foundation, uzishintshile kakhulu impilo zethu.